I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Still lurking around on rooftops.
You shouldn't have come here. Not tonight.
Look, are you kidding me? When I heard about Barb...
North Refrigeration. Tell me what you know.
Penguin's using freezer trucks to smuggle weapons out of Bloodhaven. Now, I think he's stockpiling arms right here in Gotham. The question is where.
Cobblepot's the best lead we have on Barbara. I need to find that weapons cache. If I can intercept one of his trucks, it'll lead me right to him.
Huh. If only you knew someone who's been tracking their movements. What? You didn't really think I'd come here without a plan, did you?
I'll handle this. You're needed back in Bloodhaven.
Come on, Bruce. Look, let me help. You can't do it all on your own.
It's too dangerous. I won't risk losing anyone else. Bloodhaven needs you.
All right. I can take a hint. But if you want to keep tabs on that truck, you're going to need this. It's a prototype straight out of R&D. The old fox has outdone himself this time. I'll see you around, Bruce.
I can disable enemy weapons. Using the disruptor's sabotage ammo. I've only got 3 shots. I should pick my targets wisely. That disabled the firearm. If I use the disruptor again, it will explode when fired, knocking out the user and flooring anyone nearby.
My brother! You look like the person who...
The crate's electrified now. Anyone trying to resupply is in for a shock. Equipment sabotaged. Time to introduce myself. Let's see. A truck full of weapons and explosives. I can use the disruptor's tracker ammo to tag the vehicle and follow it across Gotham. Now I just need to give them a little motivation to lead me back to their hideout.
What did you forget?
No! It's Batman! Get the hell out of here!
Subtlety works. Every time. If I stick to the rooftops, I'll be able to follow them right back to Penguin's weapons cache. The vehicle tracker will remain locked, even through buildings, as long as I keep the target in view and within range.
What the hell are you doing? Are you trying to kill us? It's Batman! We need to get out of here! Where are we going? Back to the lockup! Are you stupid? That'll lead him right back to Cobblepot! So what do I do? Just keep driving, maybe we can lose him!
Follow you.
Batman tried, but we scared him.
It led me straight to Penguin's weapons cache.
Get your ass in there. The boss wants to
The shutter door is locked. I should find another way inside. The roof is heavily protected. That's the weak point.
How come we're stuck up here while the boss holds his meeting?
I guess he wants the place kept safe.
Oh, Batman.
Come on, do something!
What do we do about the man?
Batman! Don't worry about Batman! He's about to become extinct!
Yeah, we lost him!
Shh! This is gonna be great! He doesn't even know you're here! Come on!
The Arkham Knight, Barbara Gordon, tell me where they are!
So that's who he had. The Commissioner's little girl.
break every bone in your body, Cobblepot.
I was going to see some geezer called Simon Stagg. I think he runs a pharmaceutical company or something. Oh.
Do not lie to me.
I'm not. I swear. The city's about to leave Gotham. Those airships over the West River, it belonged to him.
Put him down. We'll shoot.
Won't do you any good. Scarecrow's gonna break you. You are going down, Batman.
Hold him steady, folks. I've been working on my swing. Watch and learn. Knock his head right out of the...
This is you handling it, right? Don't worry. You can thank me later.
Shane, son of a bitch. You can't beat me. It's over. Let any of these weapons get onto the street. This cache needs to be destroyed.
Bruce, you need to let me help.
I had it under control. I told you, I need you back in Bloodhaven.
Now, Scarecrow, these weapons, this all affects Bloodhaven too. The best place for me is here. Look, with the amount of weapons Penguin has been running into Gotham, this cannot be everything.
He must have other caches in the city. Search this place for evidence. It should help us locate more of Penguin's refrigeration trucks.
What? Anchor, let's put him out of business. Say.
Seriously? Do you believe that accent? That he only puts it on to sound scary. What are you doing? Bats? Come on! Don't lock me in here.
I'll do anything. Love be done, I'll do it. How's that, Alfred? You got it!
I wouldn't like to be that guy.
Alfred, find out everything you can about Simon Stagg.
The pharmaceutical magnate? Of course, sir.
Now, what have we got here? A good old-fashioned ambush. Oh, you
I need to find cover before using the Batmobile remotely.
Jay, sort out these chumps.
I need to find cover before using the Batmobile remotely. I need to find somewhere I can get a clear shot to take out the militia ambush.
Did we get him? I don't know. I think so. Go and check. Find the body. No. You said you hit him. Well, I made a mistake. It was definitely you. You're the sniper. I'm more of a close-range fighter. Since when? Since now. So what? We just wait and see what happens? He's probably dead anyway. Of course he is. Professionals. He didn't stand a chance.
What do you have on Simon Stagg?
Now, let's see. CEO of Stagg Enterprises, a company that specializes in advanced medical research and development.
I'm heading to Stagg's airships now. Scarecrow was on his way there, and that's our only link to finding Barbara.
The threat analysis indicates that Founders Island is covered by the militia's long-range radar and missile launchers. The Batmobile will be detected and targeted as soon as you cross the bridge.
Don't worry, Alfred. I'll go in on foot and stick to the rooftops. Find me the schematics of those airships.
Right away. Best of luck, sir.
Sir, Stagg's airship's been hooked and tethered. We're reeling him in.
Good. Get in there, find Stagg, and interrogate him. And Lieutenant, I'm assigning you an extra unit for guard duty.
Who are we guarding?
Scarecrow. Oz wants to come aboard.
The militia have captured Stagg's airship and set up a watchtower with sentry guns. Looks like it's controlled from that central command point. I need to take it out. That soldier is equipped with a device that can track my detective mode systems. If I use it for too long, he'll be able to pinpoint my location and alert the others.
Can you imagine Stagg's face when we are...
Taking out the militia. Now to disable the tower.
Per your request, I've created a series of diagnostic simulations to test the various functions of the suit and Batmobile. Simply select the appropriate program, and the Batcomputer will provide a navigational marker.
Thank you. I'm at the airships. What did you find?
Well, the ship's original schematics reveal a service hatch that should be accessible from the top of the aircraft. It would seem Mr. Stagg is rather protective of his research. I expect the security to be high.
Thanks, Alfred. Lucius, how's the remote hacking device coming along? I think I'm about to need it.
Maybe you should add clairvoyance to that job description, Mr. Wayne. I'm uploading the latest decryption software to the device in the vault at Wayne International Plaza. You can collect it from there.
There's a service hatch on top of the airship. I can use the remote hacking device to get in. I won't let them Watchtowers keep control of the sky. Time to hunt them down. Soldiers are using an unmanned drone. If I can download the security codes from the soldier controlling the drone, I'll be able to turn it against them.
Hey, what are you doing? Just giving you a little demonstration. As you can see, the targeting and maneuverability systems are almost perfect. Take a look. The light is white. That's good. That means it's just identified you as a friendly. In this mode, you're safe. Just remember, when the light is red, you become a target. What are we supposed to do then? Then you stay out of its way. The onboard CPU creates a unique and unhackable network. This device is the only thing that can pass control information back. Aren't you the weak link? There is nothing weak about me.
I've got the codes. Now I can turn that drone against them.
Right? You said something about hostiles? It's nothing. Supposed to do that. It's calibrated. You know what you're doing with that thing? Of course I do. I took the damn course, remember?
It's locked electronically. If I can find the control panel, I should be able to override it with the remote hacking device.
Stack.
Not yet, but the Arkham Knight and Scarecrow's forces have moved through this place, killing everyone.
They must be there for a reason, sir. What are they planning?
Barbara's the priority. When she's safe, I'll deal with them.
But, sir, you have the chance to end this now. Capture Scarecrow, and you can save the whole city. It's what Miss Gordon would want.
I'm not losing anyone else, Alfred.
I should now have full rotational control of the airship stability system. However, the hacking device will only work within a certain range of any control terminal. Those soldiers have got Stag, and from the look of him, he won't last much longer. I need to save him.
Where are the files?
I'm not telling you!
You want us to cut off your fingers? I don't mind. We start with the fingers, and see how high we go before you tell us.
Thank you. They were going to kill me.
Why? What did you do?
Nothing. These animals came in and just started shooting.
They were collecting those cylinders.
Nimbus generators. A totally clean power cell technology we've been developing.
Where's Scarecrow?
He's on the second airship.
Did he have anyone with him?
You mean Barbara Gordon?
I think we both know she's probably dead, don't we, Bats?
2. Over.
Batman! No!